Think voice memos is just for quick recordings? It's far more powerful than you might realize. From high-quality audio editing to sharing capabilities, voice memos has a variety of features that make it an essential tool for capturing and managing audio on the go. Here's everything you can do with voice memos on your iPhone. High-quality audio recording. For professional-grade recordings, voice memos allows you to record in lossless quality. Here's how to set it up. Open settings on your iPhone, scroll down, tap on apps, scroll down, select voice memos, tap audio quality, choose lossless or high quality audio recording. Trim and edit recordings. Need to remove background noise or unwanted sections? With voice memos, you can easily edit and trim your recordings. Open voice memos, then tap on recording, tap the three dot line, and tap edit recording. Tap the trim tool icon from the upper right corner. Now drag this bar and choose the part you want to cut out and tap on trim. After that, tap on apply. Then tap on done and select save recording. 3. Enhance recordings for clarity with the enhance recording feature. You can amplify your voice and reduce background noise. Open voice memos, then tap on recording. Tap the three dot icon and tap edit recording. Now tap the settings icon from the upper left corner of the screen, toggle on enhance recording from here, then tap on done and select save recording. Organize your memos with folders. Stay organized by creating folders to categorize your recordings. Open voice memos, tap on the recording you want to organize, tap on three dot icon, choose move to folder. Tap the folder with plus icon from the lower right corner of the screen. Add the folder's name, such as work, homework, etc. Tap save. Next, tap on the folder, and the recording will be moved there. Share recordings across platforms. Need to send a recording to a friend or colleague? Voice memos make it easy to share audio files. Open voice memos, tap on edit from the upper right corner of the screen. Next, select the recording you want to share. Tap the share icon from the bottom left. Choose options like messages, email, or files. By exploring these features, you'll see just how versatile the Voice Memos app can be. From quick notes to high-quality audio projects, Voice Memos is more powerful than you think. If this guide helps you discover new features, don't forget to subscribe for more tips and stay tuned for the next video.